his poem is called The Spider by Jimmy Twoskulls. No creature is seen hell like the spider in this outhouse. It spends its life awaiting flies that taste like you, as well as everyone you've ever slept with. So the modern wives' tale goes. Its breeze is from the bullet holes of previous caretakers, and the comings and goings of each bearer of bad food. It knows what Kali knows, your waste, your vice, perhaps even your mortal timeline. It suffers the cyclic existence of your refuse, your wretched detritus firsthand. Where the consequences of your meager justifications end, its day begins. You're unhealthy, and somehow proud of it. Yeah, you're proud of it. Just like I am. Just like all of us. Like the spider, the outside world is color and fresh air, but the flies would then have room to escape, you see. Regrets buzz in your ears and land upon your plate and crawl into your mouth as you talk in your sleep. Weaving your web brings them to heels of six, but the breeze of time tears it asunder like the veil of Jerusalem's temple. And the pests of your past are then free to live on and breed, 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 and breed, and breed, and breed, and breed. You are the spider, resigned to your dusted, crusted corner, watching all those who love you give you shit. And you can't let go, and I can't let go. I can't let go of you, 'cause I love you.